in the Butter Club in the United Kingdom is two, three. Up and down this country since I was 14 years old. I have seen the wrestling scene here in the United Kingdom grow from strength to strength.
It's your home!
You know what, Cody? You had a little bet with Dave Meltzer. Uncle Dave, that we can run a 10,000 seat venue in the United States of America. And I agree, I think we can run a 10,000 seat venue in the United States. How hot things are at the moment, how white hot the Bullet Club is, how white hot Ring of Honor is, how hot New Japan is. Why don't we run a 10,000 seater here in the I think you know what I'm thinking. I say we run Wembley freaking Arena!
Notice that we paid homage to one of the greats. He's not finished.
Nature Boy, the Bullet Club loves you. Get well, baby. We love you.
Thank you. win it.
Cody!
Yes.
That's amazing.